Hi guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, I'm Akanksha. So in this video, you've read the title already. I am doing a beauty / skincare haul. Now, I bought a lot of products from the Tata Click Palette Republic of Beauty sale. Like half of them are like restocks of my essentials and half of them are like, you know, new ones I really wanted to try. So yeah, with that being said, let's get into it. I'll show you each one of them and kind of give you why I bought them as well. So let's get into it. Before I start showing you the product, if you're interested in buying any of these products out, then definitely download the Tata Click Palette app and shop right there. If you're interested, then I will leave the link to the app in the description box. You can use that and download it. And all the products I am going to show you are kind of very personalized to me because this app is not just any app. The minute like I logged in, there are so many different ways and steps it gives you to personalize the feed according to you. So like for example, the minute I signed up, it asked me my skin type, my hair type, etc. So the products are kind of very like, you know, personalized recommendations from the app. They also have various different like makeup experts, skin experts, and different types of content on the platform as well, which kind of help you pick the right products too. But yeah, so that being said, let's get into what all I got. So the first one, I've spoken about this product before, but like because it's an everyday essential, you kind of go through these very easily, so I had to restock it, especially when it's on like amazing discount. So the first one is the Be Minimal Body SPF 30. So every time like a new year comes, people take different type of resolutions, etc., right? So I myself took some beauty pledges this year, and one of them is to like take body care a lot more seriously, you guys, because I'm all this, like my mom always taunts me about this, that don't only concentrate on your face, but you know, put something for your body as well. So other than just moisturizing and exfoliating, I don't do much with it. I've started taking sun care very seriously for my body as well, because there's this one video I saw where a lady used to like wear SPF till here like properly, but on the neck she used to never wear, so like her entire neck is like full wrinkled and everything, but her face is really nice. So I'm like, I'm not going to be that old lady. So I got this body SPF, and I've been using it very regularly every time I step out, especially on my, you know, neck area, on my hands area, because I drive a lot. I kind of apply a lot on my hands because like they're exposed a lot to the sun. So this is the first one I got. I really like this one. Again, I've used this before, so I know how it performs. It's one of the best body sunscreens I found in Indian market. Like most of the other ones are very sticky, very gooey, but this one is like very lightweight, gets absorbed into the skin and protects your skin. Okay, the next one, and this one I'm super excited about because I've seen this in the market for a while now, and every time I wanted it, it used to be out of stock, or I used to not get it, or what if something always used to happen. But I've heard so much about this stick, and it's an Indian one, Indian brand, and an affordable option that I always wanted to try it. So I got this one. Finally, I'm super excited to try this one. So I'm talking about Sugar Cosmetics contour stick. I got the shade 2 Espresso Edge, and I am so beyond excited to try it. You guys know how much I love my you know, cream bronzers, cream contours, so like this one makes me so excited. I really want this to work. I don't know how, like it's been a while I actually, you know, bought like a new bronzer and like contour. So like when I saw this and it was like on discount, I'm like, I'm getting this one because bro, like I've heard so much about it. I'm super excited to try this one. Can't wait to have like that proper chiseled cheekbones. Like I'll be all like Angelina Jolie, like, you know. The next one I have is the nail polish. The same exact nail polish is on my nails as well. So you guys know that I used to have like extensions and all, right? And I had extensions continuously for 1 year without any break, and it damaged my nails so much. So I started like giving my nails a break, but I wanted them to still look pretty, and I do not have like a lot of good like nail polishes and stuff. So I wanted to try this one. I got this. I wanted to like, you know, kind of nicely take care of them, make them look pretty, like heal them, and then maybe later see what I can do with them. So I got a nail polish for that from Lakme. This is the Lakme True Wear nail color. And on that topic, on that subject, I also have a nail polish remover. So again, this one is a restock. These are the Kalabar nail polish remover wipes. Now I like using these because they're very less messy. You don't need like a cotton and a remover. Put it on, remove it. These are so easy on the go. Even if you're in the car, anywhere, you can just like take one and like, you know, rub it off and it removes all your makeup. I can only get makeup. See, I'm so used to saying makeup. Remove all your nail polish properly and it works really well. I really love this one. Next one I have is this moisturizer. But basically, I got this moisturizer because I told you the app is very personalized, right? So the minute I signed up, it asked me my skin type. I told like I have acne prone combination skin. So once I like, you know, signed up, then it started showing me all these lightweight serums and moisturizers, especially suitable for like combination oily skin, because it was, this one was right next to the Clinique one and I love the Clinique one. So I was like, this one is probably something I'll really like as well because they personalized it to my skin type, and that's the reason I got this one. This is the Dot & Key 72 hour hydrating gel. So this is what the jar looks like and this is what the moisturizer looks like. So again, it's pretty lightweight, very gel consistency and very light, like literally like one swipe and it kind of gets absorbed into your skin, which is amazing. So I'm super excited to try this one. On the same note, I got one more moisturizer as well because this, that was just like a hydrating gel, but this one has active in it, which is vitamin C. So I got the Dot & Key vitamin C plus E super moisturizer. And vitamin C and E is really good for like, you know, brightening your skin, etc. So I got this one to like, you know, I'll use one in the night, one in the morning kind of thing. And this one also is pretty lightweight. It also has kakadu plum and blood orange, really nice basically, you know, to brighten and like reduce any pigmentation on the skin. Again, super excited to try this one as well. Okay, so the next one I have is a hair oil, and again, one of the pledge I took this year was to like take care of my hair, dude, like because last entire year I neglected my hair and I paid the price. I know I've spoken about this as well, like, you know, I was telling I have a lot of hair fall, a lot of breakage, and one thing I neglected the most was oiling my hair. I think oiling my hair only was my savior for all the damage I used to do it externally, and I neglected that, so I paid the price. So this year I was like, no matter what, I'm going to get it back to healthy. And like, I've been seeing a lot of content about how like rosemary is like really good for your hair, etc. And I found that oil, bunch oil, which has like rosemary, it basically has henna and rosemary. It's from a brand called Kadi Natural. So it's a curry hair oil with like henna and rosemary, and this is the first time I got it. I don't know how it performs, but like, it has really good ingredients, so I'm super excited to try. But I've tried Kadi's shampoo before, the Shikaka and Honey one, which I absolutely love. So I know the brand, I've tried a few products and I do like it. So the reason I got it as well, thinking like, you know, because I like them, I might like this as well, but I'm not really sure what it is exactly. I'll definitely try and tell you, but super excited to use this. Okay, staying on topic of hair, I have a shampoo which I got as well, which is from Herbal Essence Argan Oil of Morocco Oil. So I've not tried this brand before, but again, this was a recommendation on the app for me because I selected like a wavy and, you know, dry hair. This has like really gentle like cleansers, which is really good, especially if you have colored hair as well, and it has argan oil, etc., which is pretty hydrating. So I was like, you know, I heard about the shampoo quite a lot before too, so like I was like, why not try it, and I got this one on my hands too. Then that, I think with that we finish I don't know. We have just one more product left. This is Faces Canada Comfy Matte Lip Color in the shade 1. Basically like a bright red lipstick. Now I wanted to like start wearing more bright colors because I've just been going so basic these days with my, I don't know why I started putting that, but wow, like I love that red. That is pretty, dude. So I was saying that basically I started just wearing neutral lipstick. These are like no matter what, even in the night, sometimes pehle at least I used to wear like these bold red colors, but these have just been going neutral. I'm like, Akanksha, you need to step out of your zone because you're kind of becoming very basic. So I started like buying these nice pop of reds and dark browns, etc. And this is so pretty, dude. Like I love it. It matches my earrings as well and looks super pretty. So yeah, guys, that's about it for this haul. If you're interested in checking any of these products, then check out the link in the description box for the Tata Click palette app. It just makes your shopping very easy because it's very personalized from your skin, hair type, and also because it has 800 plus brands, which is like a lot of options, a lot of different type of things to choose from, which is amazing. Coming to shout out, this video shout out goes to Antara Narayan. Thank you, Antara, for always loving and supporting. It absolutely means the world to me. If you want to be part of next video shout out, all you have to do is comment below and use the hashtag AKS and you can be a part. And yeah, I'll see you guys in my next video. Republic of Beauty sale is now live, where you have up to 70% off across categories and brands. This is your chance to shop. Grab now.